So in this blood, the white blood cells, even though they're active, you can see this one moving around, and in its tail you can see it's consumed a large circular disc of yeast, and doing its best to mop up bacteria. But it's just got too big a job on its hands, with the blood absolutely full of bacteria, yeast, and parasites.